She was alone in her thoughts, in her life, in her house. Everyone pitied her, for they thought being alone was worse. But they didn't know she was only alone, never lonely. In fact, she knew how enriching her life was. She felt sorry for everyone who believed that they had it all, but lived a lonely life. Never alone, but always lonely. Isn't that a scary place to be?